taught you, please? Who taught you to hate the texture of your hair? Who taught you to hate the color of your skin to such extent that you bleach to get like the white? Who taught you to hate the shape of your nose and the shape of your lips? Who taught you to hate yourself from the top of your head to the soles of your feet? Who taught you to hate your own kind? Who taught you to hate the race that you belong to? So much so that you don't want to be around each other. You know, before you come asking Mr. Muhammad, does he teach hate? You should ask who yourself, who taught you to hate being what he. Until we stand up like men and place the same penalty over the head of anyone who puts his filthy hands out to put in the direction of our women.
Consider that we're living in very, very changing times. And what might be true today may not be true tomorrow. And without any further ado, I present to you Brother Minister Mel. And I pray that you and I will listen, hear, and understand.
To be respected as a human being, to be given the right.